Greetings, YouTube. This is Ultracar here, and welcome back to Pokemon Blaze Glazed. Now, not 100% sure what I was doing in the last episode. Oh. Wait. Oh, this is, Palm Tree Resort. Thank you. Do I have... No, I don't. Oh my god. Well, fuck. Let's see if Azalea can beat her with Dactyl, I said. It would be awesome, I said. Every Pokemon that has ancient power, like when the move was still a physical attack, were boss. Aerodactyl and Piloswine. Those two were boss at using ancient power. What happened in 4th gen? The move more or less got nerfed. And now how do they fare today? Well, Piloswine got an evolution. Plus a new move. Actually, a couple new moves. Like you got Ice Shard and Ice Fang, both being physical ice type attacks. Aerodactyl. He pretty much got shafted, I'm not gonna lie. What you got there? Oh, you got leftovers? You got leftovers. Lone wants. Oh, wait. Okay, Lone, please endure anything that this thing throws at you. Oh, God, please. 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 Oh, thank you, Lone. You are my hero. I'll be faster than this fuck. Yes. I like that shit. Greatest strength turned into your greatest weakness. What? Dude. I'm not even mad. Wait, how? Okay, at least I have this. At least Ampharos has that. Oh no. Danger ops. Oh shit. Oh no, what do you have on you? Got leftovers. Fuck. Okay, thank God. Oh, I got the core badge. Whoa. Oh, that was fucking sweet. Wait. Okay, there it is. What do you got? You have a Dawnstone! Wait, was it Dawnstone or Shiny Stone? It was Shiny Stone. Yes! Alright, now I'm gonna get some revives. I desperately need them in a hyper potion. Because I can't afford it. Okay, now. Now I'm going to go ahead. Shiny Stone Roselia. Hang on. Oh, okay, I can't. Forgot I had this on, to be honest with you. Oh, I had two Dawnstones, but yeah, Dawnstones don't work the same way that a Shiny Stone does. As in, Dawnstone doesn't evolve Roselia into Roseraid. Okay, now I'm gonna save the game and show you guys something. TM list. Let's see, there was one for it. A minute. Could have sworn one of these was Sludge Bomb. Yeah, Sludge Bomb right there. Mount Stratus after 7th gym. Wait, that's in Blazed, right? Blazed Glaze location, yeah. So Sludge Bomb is in Mount Stratus after the 7th gym. Wait, what does that mean? Oh, in a location only accessible. I need frickin' rock climb. Wait. It's a rock type move. You know what? I don't even care anymore. Screw Mudshot. Keep your eyes out for any TMs. I officially hate Mount Stratus. This place just wastes my time with all the wild encounters. repelled my ass. You know, I like being in endless loops that fucking ruin everything. Cause you know, I like being in endless fucking loops that ruin everything about this game. Ruin everything about any game, to be honest. Paralysis is one of them! Don't... Fuck you! Get rid of this stupid fuck. For fuck's sake. Nothing. Thank you. Really? Where's fucking Sludge Bomb? I'd like Sludge Bomb. Yes, finally, Sludge Bomb. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Finally got Sludge Bomb. Technician. Okay. Look at that special attack. 133, and it's only level 44. Goodbye, guys.